said I'm about to go dumb. Get so bright it's no sun. Get so loud I hear none. Scream so loud got no lungs. Hurt so bad I go numb.
Yo, what's going on Yo, what's going on, everybody? It's your boy, that boy, back here with another video. Saturday's video, to be exact. And today... No, Friday's video. Okay, my bad.
Crazy.
Anyway, back here with Friday's video. Today we're doing another Billie Eilish video. This one has Khalid in it. It's called Lovely. I saw it in the comments for the last one, and then my boy Dawson told me I should check it out as well. So I was like, okay. I'm still kind of like reading into Billie Eilish and all that. So, yeah. Like I said, I'm taking recommendations on like all the artists I've been looking at, like obviously BTS and Lizzo, I asked, and Kuko. And so yeah, we're back here with another Billie Eilish video. Lovely. Apparently it's coming on my job a couple times. I just ain't never heard it. I don't know. But yeah, if like I start to recognize it, I'll be like, oh, okay. But like, I'll still react to the video and everything. But yeah, here we go. It's not that long. It's only 3 minutes, 20 seconds. So here we go. I like how minimalist the videos, the two videos I've seen so far, like start out as. It's just like room, object, and Billie Eilish. Chains again. Dig it.
Thought I found a way. Thought I found a way, yeah.
Where'd it come from?
But you never go away. So I guess I gotta stay now. Oh, I hope someday.
Good harmonization. I like it so far. I like how the I Can't Find My Fear so far, it's ended with a transition every time in the video. That's pretty good. Good call by the director. And Khalid can see it too, like everyone know that, but like... It gave like a whole minimalist feel. Like the video itself, the, I wouldn't necessarily call it a beat, but like the music itself, like it is really just like a piano and some strings. Nothing much else to it, you know? It just barely had like a minimalist feel to like emphasize on the words. The words themselves, I don't know if I'm right, but what I took away from it is just like, you can't feel at home anywhere, and it's just like, I don't know, I feel like it deals like personal demons, you know? It's talking about how they can't wait to get out and stuff like that, but like, if you walk around, like, you can be not free while being free, like, jail, you know, obviously got jail, you locked up, but like, if you free mentally, like, you free. Like, if you ain't did nothing, like, terrible. Like, if you just didn't pay a bunch of tickets, you know, if you locked up for that, like, are you really locked up unless you're free up here, you know? Like, everyone could be walking around in their own personal jail, you know? It's just like, how do you deal with your problems throughout life? Do you stare at them and are like, another day, same problems, da-da-da-da-da? Or it's just more like, okay, I got these problems. What can I do right now about them? If I can't do anything, I won't stress about it. I'll just work through it the way best I can. That's how I try to look at issues. Obviously, I ain't freaking perfect, but it's just like, you just gotta be, at the end of the day, no matter your situation, barring something terrible happened to you, which I hope it never happens to anyone, like, you gonna wake up the next day, God given, you know what I'm saying? God willing. Yeah, those problems are gonna be there, but it's how you deal with them, you know? Just how you deal with your issues in life. No matter how bad, everyone's had some bad issues in life, like, everyone's had issues. So it's just like, just keep your head up, you know? Everyone's gonna have issues at one point or another. Rich, famous, poor on the streets. Everyone's got issues. Yeah, just how you look at them. That's what I take away from this song. Like, just freeing your mind up. But yeah, I like the song. Like I said, I like the minimalist feel to it. Like the video, the music, and really just emphasize the words. And I really like, I can't wait. I forget it's the end of the chorus and then like transition to another part of the video. I thought that was really cool. Yeah, that's gonna wrap it up for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed Friday's video. If y'all did, make sure y'all like, subscribe, you know, sellout time. But still trying to figure out what's going on with the giveaway for the 100 subs, but should know by tomorrow's video how we're gonna do it and everything. So y'all just stay tuned. Also, a big part of it's gonna be social media, so follow me on social media. I'm gonna put it all down below in the description. And yeah, I'm on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. So I'm on there. Yeah. Anyway, I'll catch y'all later. Love y'all. Peace.